everyone, Shalia Shells Nails. We have some Bone Pretty today. Let me have a look, see. Right, I've got everything. So, first of all, I thought I would get some. I didn't realise I didn't have any Bone Pretty dehydrate and primer, so I thought I would. Do that. So next thing you know, my nail will be in next week. So I bought those to try. This is just a little haul video. I'm not going to be swatching anything at the minute, or that stays there. I mean, I have got stuff that'll need swatching, so I will do that. Then we've got some of the everything's noisy. So we've got some of this nail tips gel. So what colour is that one? One doesn't say. Soft nude. Let's have a little look. Oh, it's got a doofer on. Tell you what, hang on. I've got three of these. I'll take the doofers off. Right, so I've got a little bit of card just so I can show you. Well, don't know what clear looks like. Is it very, very clear? Let's have a look. Just going to squeeze a little bit out. Oh, yeah. That looks nice and clear, doesn't it? Yeah, nice. Put the lid on. Then we've got a soft nude, as I said before. I do have a link for Bone Pretty. It's an affiliate link. So just be aware, I will earn commission if you use my link and my 10% code, which is Shells10, but it only works on the Bone Pretty website. And then we've got, sorry, I forgot to say, baby pink, make the boys wink. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, that's very pretty. I like that. Nice. Get them nuked, get them in the lamp. That's lovely. I'm going to try and attach me full cover tips with those. That's the plan. And then what we've got, got some poly gel. So get the bits off. Okie dokie. So we've got Bone Pretty Extension Nail Gel Quick Building. This one is BP01 Soft Pink. Ingredients on the back there, and I'll just use this card. Oop, good boy, the lad. So this is 01, it says. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, that's nice. I like that. Love that. Oops, don't touch it. That's nice. That's a really nice pink. Really, really nice. I like that a lot. Get the lid on before I nuke it. And these are 15 mil, I think. 30 grams. Sorry, mils, grams, whatever. Hey ho. BP 05. That one is. So this is 3. So we'll do 3 now. And my order. Do it. Don't mind me today. Me heads up me bum. Oh my lord. Get a look at that. It's got like looks holographic but iridescent. Oh, it's stunning. I love that. Love it. I haven't got any Bone Pretty poly gel. I haven't done a poly gel set in a while, actually. It's because I struggle to file nowadays. 05. And this is Gentle. What was that one called? That one was called Demon. Demon. And this one's called Squeezy. This is a stiff one. Welcome to Shells and Eels. Oh dear. Oh, don't mind me. I just entertain myself. Oh, that's pretty. That's gorgeous. Like a really, I would say, peachy pink. Like with like a really fine shimmer in it. That one's getting better looking by the minute. They're stunning, aren't they? Really nice. Get them nuked in the lamp. Get them in the lamp. And that one was 05. that wasn't very easy to get out of that one. Right, hokey dokey. Oh god. We've got some chromes. By the looks of it. Oh, in fact. Yeah. That'll do. So this, I can show you it that way, but I'll, oh god, no, I won't. Oh, got it. Right, let's have a look. See, I won't get these off without making a complete mess. Ooh, that's nice. Look at that. That's pretty. I like them. Lid back on. And you get your little applicator with it. So that's cool. That is 48771-4. Whatever that means. As I said, I'll leave the links. I can find them. Then I got a pink one, which was 48771 number. So this is that's number 4. This is number 7. Let's have a little look. See, my son is so loud. Ooh. Nearly. So pretty. Oh, nice. Is that glitter or? I don't know what it is. I thought I'd get in chrome. It actually looks like little pots of glitter. I'll have to check. Probably contradicting myself on the screen right now. I don't know. I thought there were chromes. Hey ho. Shit happens. And then you watch Shell's Nails. Then we have a blue one. I'm not going to take the lid off. You can see it through there, can't you? It's like a turquoisey green. It's really pretty. Been a lazy moo. Oh, it's gonna go everywhere. Oh, that's pretty. It's really gorgeous, that. Very nice. I'll have to, that'd be nice for a mermaid set. Oh, just done a mermaid set. Oh, could use that. I'll have to do another set. I do apologise that my videos haven't exactly been regular lately, but yeah, I've had lots of issues with my health, so some days I just can't manage. And once you get behind, it's hard to catch up. And this is the, which number is this? So that's number 5. So we've got number 1, number 4. Number 7, number 5, and number 7. Put them in the right order. Oh. It's like a bronze, like a copper. gorgeous. The little yeah-hee. How good am I? I've not spilt nothing. I can say that now because there's no more stuff. It's just got a couple of stamping plates. So that is those. That's one. What did I say? 1, 4, 5. Turn around. There we are. 5 and 7. Then if you know which one you like, that is my favourite one. Oh, love that one. Then we've got a couple of stamping plates, and that is your whack. So this is a, it didn't have anything with feathers on. Oh, this is, yeah, I'll put it that way. It's huge. I'm not going to make it that way because you'll see my face. You'll see my face. But yeah, there's some cool ones on there. Look. Oh, sorry. The light's just shining on it, isn't it? Sorry. Saws. I can't do nothing about the light. And this one is a sea one. Like, it's all starfishies and... You see it there? And like it's upside down, Michelle. So it's got flamingos on, flip flops, cocktails. It's got everything on it, that one. I'll probably be editing this and I'll be able to see my face. You don't want to see that. So there we go. That is your whack jack. One pretty hole. So. Don't forget to use my code on the website. I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Thank you very much. Hit the notification bell. Ding, ling, ling. You'll never miss an upload. Don't forget to subscribe. Ding. And I'll see you lovely lot in the next one. Bye-bye.